you very much.
Follow me! Follow me! Follow me! Follow me! Come on! Follow me! Follow me! Follow me! Come on! Follow me! Come on! Follow me! Come on! Come on! Come on! Follow me! Follow me! Come on! Come on! Follow me! Follow me! Follow me! Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on! Follow me! Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on! Follow me! Follow me! Come on! Come on! Follow me! Follow me! Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on! Follow me! Follow me! Come on! Follow me! Follow me! Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on! Follow me! Follow me! Come on! Follow me! Come on! Come on! Follow me! Come on! Follow me! Come on! Follow me! Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on! Follow me! Follow me! Come on! Come on!
There?
So that's what Dr. Barnaby said, huh?
The old coot's not dumb. He wants us to call for help first. We gotta line out or what?
The signal's being blocked. I can't even contact HQ on the emergency line.
So, if we want to get our hands on Dr. Barnaby, we're gonna have to secure a way out of here ourselves. All right, we've got to deal with the situation we've been handed. The boneheads back at HQ might be working on something too.